こんにちは、私はミクです。私はプレップビューティーパーラーでヘア&メイクアップとペディキュアをしています。英語はセカンドランゲージなんであんまり得意じゃないですけど、インタビューは英語でやりたいと思います。頑張ります。I have been a hair and makeup artist for 6 years. Before I was hair and makeup artist, I was dental assistant in Japan. My favorite part of working when client and staff appreciate my service. My favorite Instagram feed.Is Tonya stylist. One of my specialties is doing updo. When I'm not working, I like to go to the movies. I found Prep Beauty Parlor online. I worked at Prep Beauty Parlor for 6 months. My favorite part is hairstyling. I really like a client. Thank you for watching my video. I hope to see you soon at Prep Beauty Parlor. もし日本語しかわからなくても、このサロンに来てみてください。